How close is that? On the other side of the water. I don't think we have a way to get over there yet. Okay, I'm just running around battling still. Fair, there are rock Pokemon. Oh man, I'm finding lots of treasure. Oh, Cyclozar. Oh, that's another deerling. What's it say? Venonat, yeah. Just Venonat. That is a Gen 1 Pokemon, and it hasn't been seen in the generation since.
So I should
catch this. Yes. Oh my goodness! There is this mushroom Pokemon out here that looks like Tentacool. So it's just running around on its two legs. Toedscool, because I remember it, you know, in the, I've seen pictures of it, but I haven't seen it in-game yet. Critical catch. Toedscool. It's like the whole Wiglet Diglet thing. Registered. Toedscool lives in muggy forests. The flaps that fall from its body are chewy and very delicious. Well, it's a mushroom. It's a mushroom. It's a wood ear Pokemon.
But still, that's just not a sentence I think I would ever say. The flaps that fall from its body are chewy and delicious.
Yeah, it's a wood ear Pokemon. Toad, like from the Mushroom Kingdom. Away with you, Toad. Did you know Team Star's Fire Crew has a base new here? Is that... okay, we're actually gonna have a battle. Petra the student. Flittle! You're new! And this Tauros is just mad because I keep going into battles with everyone but him. She goes. Super effective. Didn't really use charm anyway. Defeated Petra the student. You're on fire! Oh, you're catching all the venom ants.
Just two of them.
Okay.
I figured I could give
you one maybe. Oh, that's sweet. There, I followed the river down to the shore, and there's a tower up here. I'm gonna climb it. There is a, I followed the river down to the coast. And you can see the tower from the Pokemon Center. Oh yeah, I'm to the right of that. Ah, another chance for a Gimmighoul. Critical catch.
I struggle with moving.
Oh, what happened?
I ran into a deerling.
Oh.
I'm not doing that again. There's a big crystal down here.
Ooh. Because I saw some across the water, but I didn't see any on this side. Okay, I'll find you. Oh. You found a way across the water. Okay, I'm gonna run to the Pokémon Center real quick first. But I'll be down there to meet you. Okay. I don't think so. Not. I think they gotta learn to swim first. Okay. I guess it's shallow enough. There's like five deerling up here. That's amazing. Another little group of deerlings. My Pokemon! And your Pokemon, what's so different about them? Monica the student, and all the deerlings came to watch. It's like, what is up with that? Oh, you got a fishy. Yes. What you doing, kitty? Oh, just climbing, okay. Hi kitty, what you doing? You just gonna stand there? sneaky. Ah, there we go. Everything's different. Aw, sleeping dearling. Marini. Oh, I found the crystal you were talking about. Yes, and now I have to, too. Oh, I see you over there. It is pretty shallow here. Oh, Gyarados! Yeah. Oh. Aw. Oh yeah, watch out for the sandcastle Pokemon. So where are we here? Lavencia. Okay. I'm on the other side of the Pokemon Center right now. I see a Magnemite, but I guess that's because it's so close to the city. Wigglet! Okay, ooh, it's an ice and a grass type. Okay, press Y. Okay, it should have brought you into the game, into the crystal, yes. Now you just choose a fire type Pokemon. Just like when we chose the water types, we just go through the boxes. Yeah, change Pokemon.
And I want fire type.
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh, a lit Leo, that's a good one. Are you ready? It shows lit Leo on my side.
Okay, so that's all I have to do?
Yes, and you just say all ready to go. Yeah, he doesn't need to be in your party. Yeah, start the raid battle. Oh, help has arrived. So we got two NPCs. We picked a good day to do this if Dad's gonna not come home too late, so we won't bother him. Yes. Now, Shroomish are grass type, but this one's also ice type, and ice and grass are both weak to fire. My little char cadet, she's trying. I think we did it. Okay, once more. And now we can catch it. Shroomish! It prefers damp places. By day, it remains still in the forest shade. It releases toxic powder from its head. Oh, it's a girl! Chanterelle. Yeah, we can't go too far. Oh, here! There's Pelifin! You can catch one of your own! It's, the dolphin Pokemon that you miss getting, and I have one and you don't, for the mystery gift thing. Yes. It's called a Finnizin? Finnizin. Oh, it must be a baby Pelifin. Yeah, it's always frustrating when you knock him out by accident. What have I run over? Oh, you. I do not have a Crabrawler yet. Yeah. Is he strong enough? There we go. Got Crabrawler. That does not roll off the tongue very well. This Pokemon punches trees and eats the berries that drop down, training itself and getting food at the same time.
He's only level 17.
Ah. So you might want to level him up then.
Well, everybody in my party is 20 or higher.
Okay. Yeah. Oh yeah, the Magikarp do that. They're Magikarp. Okay, I'm running around on the sandbar getting treasure. Oh! Yeah. Yeah, one of those. Those are from, the Alola region. Yeah, for water types, yes. And I think it's electric. Finnizin. It likes playing with others of its kind using the water ring on its tail. It uses ultrasonic waves to sense the emotions of other living creatures.
I couldn't catch it.
Oh no. Oh well. Alright. When a pupper's gotta go, she's gotta go.